Naughty Corgi sat in the Queen's Bentley and gave a tug on the handbrake ever so gently. The car began to roll and roll, faster and faster, until it ran over Prince Charlie. So, not a complete disaster.